Oh, you're throwing a light?
Yeah.
Hello, Ridgefield. Thank you for coming to the Playhouse on this somber occasion. We hope we find some hope tonight. I want to share with you a poem I wrote called A Question. Tonight is all about questions. Don't ask, are you straight or gay? Are you black or beige? Don't ask, do you wear a cross or a star or a crescent around your neck? But ask, can you cry? And do you? Can you grieve? And do you? Ask, can you love? And do you? Can you smile? And do you? This old ball of a planet is home. Only one will ever have. And we're the only people who people it. We dot with people this ball of a planet. With heart or hate, with smile or glare, with hope or hell. Orlando ought ever to be remembered for its sunshine, and sun shines on each of us, straight or gay, black or white, black or beige. Whether you wear a cross or a star or a crescent around your neck, can we stop this insane killing anger? Can we help to bring a healing and a hope? Oh, we can. We can. But the question is, will we? The question is, will we? And when? God bless you, Ridgefield. God bless you, Orlando, and Charleston, and Sandy Hook, and Aurora. God bless us all.